What is meant by actual yield? Why it is always less than theoretical yield in a reaction? The actual yield is typically lower than the theoretical yield due to various factors that can lead to inefficiencies in the reaction process. Number 1. Incomplete reactions. It is difficult to achieve complete conversion of reactants into products due to factors such as reversible reactions or the presence of side reactions. Number 2. Impurities. Reactants, solvents, or catalysts used in the reaction may contain impurities that hinder the reaction or reduce the yield. Number 3. Losses during separation or purification. During the isolation or purification of the product, losses can occur. Number 4. Inefficiencies in reaction conditions. Reaction conditions, such as temperature, pressure, or reaction time, may not be optimal throughout the reaction. Number 5. Experimental errors. Errors in measuring reactants, transferring materials, or carrying out the reaction can affect the yield. Conclusion: it is important to note that while the actual yield may be less than the theoretical yield, it provides valuable information about the efficiency of a reaction and can be used to calculate the percent yield, which is the ratio of the actual yield to the theoretical yield expressed as a percentage. The percent yield gives an indication of how well the reaction was conducted and provides a basis for process optimization and improvement. Thank you.